I'm going to show you how to make a basic pool today. So I'm going to start off with a rectangle tool and put in where I want kind of my fence to go and where there's going to be, a concrete surrounding for the pool. The next thing I'm going to do is decide on a shape for my pool. I'm going to make mine a little more complicated just for fun, but you can do something a little simpler. I might start off with an L shape and then maybe I'll do an arc around this one side, then erase the lines that I don't need anymore. Okay, so you could even use the pencil tool or the squiggle tool and use very different shapes, that's fine too. So once you have the shape that you want, you're going to go through and push-pull your pool down to some kind of depth. And then usually there's a shallow end or some kind of entry going on. So you could either put in, there's a couple of things you could do. You could either use the pencil tool and put in stairs and then push pull that back. I would prefer doing a slant going all the way down. Either way is fine. And then you're going to switch to the push pull tool. I'm going to do a single click, and then I'm going to do a single click to that back edge, and then it disappears. Now, I want to be able to paint the top surface, so I'm going to use the pencil tool and just go from this edge, that corner to that corner to fill it back in. And then I can switch over to the materials and painting and go down to the water section and give it a material here. I could also put in maybe something like this going around the edge and do something along those lines. I also want to put a fence around my pool because usually that's a requirement when you build a pool somewhere. So I'm going to take the rectangle tool and I'm going to build up a fence going up like that. And then from my diagonal corners, go fill it all the way around from diagonal to diagonal. Now it filled in the top, but I can just right click on this and say erase. And then what I want to do is put some fence material going around. So pick one of these fencing materials and paint your way around. And you don't really want that black line there. So if you use the eraser tool and hold down the shift key while using it, you can hide those black lines, which makes it look a little nicer. There you have a basic pool. You could also add some vegetation out here by putting some, rectangles and painting it or using the materials to look like vegetation. You could also put a walkway to the front of your house or maybe some stepping stones would look nice. And there you have it.